Hey, if art is a crime, then just...
Oh, damn it. Okay, think, Delson, think. Party at the Longhouse. Just gotta get there, mingle, establish an alibi. I'm a goddamn criminal mastermind.
Who's out there?
It's just me, Betty.
Delson.
Would you put the stapler down? Seriously.
What are you doing here? Why aren't you at the big to-do at the Longhouse?
Yeah, I just didn't feel all that accomplished tonight, but you look amazing. It looks great on you. Seriously.
What were you doing up on the roof,
Nothing, just...
Were you up to mischief?
Come on, I know you're in there, so just come on out, or I'll call Betty and she'll be here in 5 minutes with the keys.
You're up to mischief.
Okay, well, come on, seriously, what are you gonna do here?
Well, I have no choice. He's a cop. I have to be back here in 5 minutes, and if you're still here...
Thanks, Betty.
This is the
last time.
Now I have to go back to my office. Apparently, I'm getting a phone call.
I cannot believe he doesn't have anything better to do.
Hello, freedom. And now the easy part. Get to the Longhouse, set up an alibi.
Gold crap.
Halfway there. Looking good, Sammy Bay. Man, how old was I when I tagged that guy? Shoot!
Shoot!
Shoot, get out of here! That was close. Don't look down, don't look down, don't look down. And the plan is working perfectly.
Hey, man. I've been looking
like, forever for you. We should probably just get inside.
Do you have any idea how embarrassing it is for me to keep arresting my own brother over and over and over again?
Maybe you should stop arresting your brother over and over and
over
again.
You think this is a joke?
No, I don't.
Is this how you want to leave your mark on the world, huh? You think this would make our parents proud? Misdemeanor vandalism?
Listen, man, there's a lot of scary shit in the world, and while I'm out there actually trying to assert my talent...
You're trying to assert your talent? I mean, what the hell are
you
even talking about?
Why don't you always do this, Reggie? Why don't you just let me be who I am?
Tell me what big, bad, scary shit you're going
to
share us from.
If you would listen, I would explain it to you.
Really? Because I don't seem to get it.
Reggie,
what?
Truck.
I'm going after those two. You stay back. That thing's gonna blow.
Stay away from the exploding thing. Got it.
Anybody hear me?
What the hell's the military doing here? Holy shit, dude.
Oh, thanks, man. I thought I was gonna die.
Hey, you all right?
Cop.
Oh, hey, let him go! Just let him go and keep your hands where I can see him.
I don't want to hurt nobody. I just want to get going before she gets here.
I said let him go or I will shoot you.
Fred?
I said I don't want to hurt nobody.
Reg? I gotta find Reggie. What the hell was that? What the hell? What's happening to me? My God, no! Stop it! What's going on? Oh my God. Oh my God. Make it stop! Reg! Reg, I really need you! No. I gotta get through here. What is going on? Reggie! Okay?
Nelson, what was that?
I gotta get that thing off you. I gotta get you out!
Okay. Just help me push! Just a little more. Oh, dear God.
No! Shit! I can't stop it, man. I can't stop it. Reggie, I can't stop it, man.
It's okay. You're okay. Just breathe. You're all right.
I'm one of them, man. I'm one of them.
No. You are my brother. All right? You are my brother.
Okay.
This thing with you is gonna pass. I promise. We'll fix it. All right? You with me?
Okay.
You gotta get out there. There is a bioterrorist. We gotta stop him before he gets to the rest of the tribe. All right?
Okay.
I need you. I need you right now.
Okay.
All right?
Okay.
Come on. You good?
Yeah.
Let's go. Just promise me you won't use any of those tricks, okay?
I wouldn't have been able to even get to you back there if I hadn't...
Just promise me you won't do that.
Okay. Hey,
I don't want you to think what's happened is a good thing, okay? Because it's not.
Sheriff, we can't get in! The button's jammed!
I think Betty's still inside.
Jeez, man, the latch is melted.
Locked. How the hell did he get through?
I think he ran through.
You can do that?
There's only one way to find out.
Nelson's a bioterrorist, too.
Wait, he's not...
Vents. Good to know.
Not good!
Wow, that should have hurt.
Betty! Where are you, Betty? Hold on, Betty!
Don't want to spoil the surprise.
Almost there, Betty!
You gotta get out of here, lady!
Stay away from
I'm
me!
I'm trying to help
no,
you, lady!
Stay away from me!
Stop!
Nelson!
I was just trying to create a diversion. I didn't know anybody was in
you
here!
You did this to me!
You're a conduit?
Betty, I'll explain later, but you gotta get out of here now!
Good, I'm gone.
Not until you fix this first.
I spent most of my life behind bars. It's easy enough to bust out. You just gotta wait for that golden opportunity. When I got my powers, hell, I was unstoppable. Until the DUP caught up with me. Yeah, they got a special hole they like to toss folks like me in. Figured out a way to bind us all up so we couldn't use our powers. That also meant they had to feed us, wash us, even wipe our goddamn asses. That's no way for a man to live. There's no way. They had this red-headed bitch there, really into needles and scalpels. She called what she did to me tests. But if you do enough time, you can learn a few tricks. You just gotta be patient. Sooner or later, they'll screw up. They always do. You maybe see something or you hear something. Learn things you weren't supposed to know. So when that bitch put the three of us in that wagon, I knew what was coming. A golden opportunity.
I saw you poking around inside my head.
was me. I thought that was you.
You saw it, right? That DUP prison. If she catches you, that's where you're going.
Wait, wait, wait!
I'm warning you, kid. Back off!
You're not going anywhere until you fix this!
Listen, I don't know what happened, but you better be ready to disappear.
Why?
You're a conduit now, kid. A bioterrorist. Welcome to the world of Run For Your Life. And that's what I aim to do, even if I gotta go through you.
I'm not going anywhere until you fix this.
This ain't something that can be fixed.
Then at least show me how to control it.
Ain't got time. The DUP's coming, and she knows I'm onto her plan. This fire's only gonna buy 2-3 minutes diversion tops. I gotta get now. Ain't going back to Curtin Cave.
Yeah, well, whoever's coming is coming for you, man, not me.
You've been seen, son. Folks here know about you. And she's got a way of making people talk. Good luck, kid.
Oh, hell no. No way I'm gonna die in a fish guttery.
Just let me go. Just let me walk away. Nobody's ever gotta know about any of this. Wait a minute! Stop us talk about this!
Oh, Henry. I am so very disappointed in you.
Well, we got him, right? I flushed that mean old conduit for you. Good job, everybody. Especially you, guys.
Bioterrorist. Henry Daughtry. I was a bioterrorist. Conduit. He's a word used by traitors who sympathize with their cause. You're not a traitor. Are you?
I try not to be.
You seem nervous.
No, I'm not nervous.
It's been my experience. There are only two reasons for people to be nervous. Either they're cowards, or they have something to hide.
Well, you know, I also get nervous around pretty girls.
You were in there with that bioterrorist for some time. Did he share anything with you?
Share...
Did he say anything to you? Share any of his ramblings about conspiracies?
No, he didn't share anything.
Good. That's good to hear. You see, we are engaged in a life and death war with these bioterrorists, and it's my job to do whatever it takes to ensure that we win that war.
What? That's kind of funny because aren't you a bioterrorist too? Okay.
Yes, I am. Sometimes you have to fight fire with fire. And it's clear now that you're not a coward, which means there's something that you're not telling me.
What are you doing?
You can't do this, you crazy! I've got rights!
And I have the legal authority to suspend those rights whenever I feel it's necessary. Like now, for instance. I'll ask again. What happened in there?
And I will tell you again.
I'm told that hurts.
Maybe I know what happened to you there!
No! Betty, don't!
Really? Still nothing. Well, unless you decide that you do have something to tell me, I'll go chat with that nice old lady. But you should know, concrete is especially hard on
brittle bones. And if she doesn't talk, I'll just move on to the next one, and the next, until I find someone who does. So do you have something you want to tell me? Or do you prefer that I move on to your friends here? I have no further use for you. Hope you're not as stubborn as that one. Are you, Betty? Yeah, I'm told that hurts.
Into a hospital.
Thank you for your time. That, of course, broke our state.
How long have I been out?
As the DOP lockdown of Seattle enters its second week now, there is still a sign.
Oh my God. How could anyone do this? How many people did she hurt? Could stop her? Oh my God. Betty.
I'm glad to see you're up.
Yeah. I guess Augustine wasn't bluffing, huh?
No one here is going to turn you in to protect themselves. We're Komish. We take care of our own.
I guess I did the right thing. You imagine what that bitch would have done to me if I'd actually talked?
Probably the same thing she did to everyone else in this room when you didn't.
Do me a favor and tell everybody else that I said thanks for taking one for the team.
Gonna lose you there.
A little concrete in the legs? It's gonna take more than that.
Oh, glad to see fast healing seems to be a part of your new, thing. Speaking of which, the craziness with the hands, is that gone yet?
I don't know, man. There's no smoking in the longhouse, remember?
Right.
And I wouldn't want to get in the way of anyone's recovery.
Recovery? Hey, Delson, these people aren't getting any better. They're dying, man.
You don't know that.
No, but the doctors who came through here when you were out, they do. And they said that... They said the only way those shards are coming out is the exact same way they went in.
What?
Yeah.
But that... That was Augustine and her concrete power.
Yeah.
Then screw it, man. Looks like you and me are going to Seattle and we're gonna go get her.
Whoa, wait. What? You think you're just gonna charm her into coming back here with you? Come on, man. I know you took a bump to the head, but you two didn't exactly hit it off last time you were together.
Reggie? I did this. And I gotta fix it.
No, damn it, Dustin, you just got back on your feet. Look, I know you want to help, but the doctors have already said
the only way it's getting out is with the same power. I get it. Which means we don't actually need Augustine. We just need her power.
Okay, now you've lost me.
I'm a goddamn power sponge, remember? If I got smoke, why can't I get concrete?
Yeah, but what if smoke was just a fluke, huh? I mean, think about it. You'd have to go through, a 1,000 DUP guys just to get to her?
Yeah, probably something like that. I'll explain in the truck.
What truck? I don't have a truck. That's my truck.
All right, I got this whole thing figured out, okay? We hit the town, we load up at the all-you-can-leech conduit power buffet, we maybe swing by the Space Needle, always wanted to see it, and then we're back home to save some lives.
You do realize when we hit the town, there's a fair chance the town's gonna, you know, hit back?
What does that even mean?
It means that Seattle has 500,000 people that aren't exactly thrilled about the bioterrorists that are already there. You think they're gonna welcome you? Wake up, man. Look, don't worry, Del, all right? We're gonna fix this thing. I'm gonna find you a cure.
A cure?
But shooting smoke out of your fingertips isn't exactly normal, man.
Just because it's not normal doesn't mean that it needs a cure, okay? Van Gogh wasn't normal. Gandhi wasn't normal.
Yeah, but people weren't scared of Gandhi, all right? People are afraid of bioterrorists. They're freaks.
See, that's pre-programmed bull... Shit.
Great.
Huh. Well, looks like we're walking the rest of the way.
Walk? What?
Yeah.
Where are you going? Hey...
Holy crap, would you look at this?
Look, you know, if you're having second thoughts, I completely...
Are you kidding me? This is amazing!
This is destruction.
This is self-defense, man. The roadblock was set up to attack them.
Yeah, because they're bioterrorists.
Well, it didn't stop them, and it's not gonna stop this bad boy either. Man, this is like a post-apocalypse... Oh, this must be the mothership.
Jesus, Delson! Hey, are you okay?
Okay. I'm better than okay, man. I think I picked up a new trick. Yep. Oh, yeah. Definitely new and improved.
Delson, this is not improved, man. We're trying to fix the problems you already have, not add new ones.
What do you think? Augustine is just sitting on her ass? I gotta power up if I'm gonna go toe-to-toe with Concrete Queen.
Hey, I'm hoping to avoid that. Listen, there might be another way that we can get to Augustine.
What other way?
I have a few connections in Seattle, right? Some in the police force.
No. This is not the point where Reggie swoops in and makes everything all right. This is not your problem to fix. It is mine.
Hello? Is somebody there? Can you hear me?
There. Perfect. You want to go help somebody? Go save damsel in distress.
Anyone? It's not...
Right. Fine. We both go. Come
on. No. You go play Super Cop, okay? I will catch up with you in a minute.
All right, but don't go anywhere. And for God's sake, don't touch anything!
I'm gonna touch everything. Hello.
You're up first, little guy. Okay, yeah, that could definitely be habit forming. Wait, I'm still using that! Oh, maybe I just need to refill the smoke tank. Good to go. Do the trick. Man, once we hit this city, I'm gonna have to keep an eye out for more of those things. Dude, you will not believe what that beeping was.
Just get up here, okay? Found a bus full of relief workers stuck. I'm trying to convince them to just abandon the bus. They don't want to leave all the medical supplies on top.
Well, just tell them to hold on. I'll get the bus unstuck.
Delson, I know what you're thinking, and don't.
Dude, I just took out a fleet of quadcopters. I think I can dig out a bus. This is gonna take forever. There's gotta be a faster way. I am unstoppable!
Delson, I told you not to-
I'm sorry, Reg. Can't hear you over the sound of my heroics.
Delson, I'm not-
lost you. Must have hit the mute button. Okay, looks like the rest of the way is clear. Time to ride this baby straight into Seattle.
Dude, Reggie, open up, let's go.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Delson, we got a problem. Some of the people on the bus, they saw you doing your super thingy to clear the way.
And?
And they're afraid of you.
What?
Look, I told you, man. Bioterrorists aren't especially popular.
So what, am I like Rosa Parks and they want me to sit on the back of the bus?
No, they want you to sit outside the bus. Look, they don't want you in here, right? They said if you come on, they're gonna get off.
Then let him walk. I don't care. You think I can't take this door down?
You are not gonna do that. These people have never seen anything like you before, and they're scared, right? And I can't blame them.
He says he's gonna break down the door. Go!
Sir! Just give me a second! Look, just let me run them across the bridge. I'll come right back for you, all right? It'll take 5 minutes. Come on, man. I can't let you on the bus. 5 minutes.
Switch on the GPS tracking on your phone, in case we get separated.
Oh, you mean like, right now?
Attention. The scheduled decommission of the 520 bridge by order of the DUP will begin shortly. All vehicles and individuals are ordered to...
Sounds like useful information.
Delson, I got the aid workers across the DUP. Clearing the bridge. Coming back for you, so...
Reggie, you there? What's going on? Hello? Hey! You guys need any help?
Oh, shit. A bioterrorist. Hey! It's one of those
it's
freaks!
It's okay.
Whoa! No!
Oh, this fast healing stuff is gonna come in real handy.
Shooting me like that? Big mistake. It's mine now.
Okay, I'll give up, okay? Just don't hurt me!
Should have said please.
Attention, the scheduled decommission of the 520 bridge by order of the DUP will begin immediately. There will be no further evacuation warning.
Oh, this is going to suck.
What the hell just happened? Reggie? Oh, man, answer me!
Oh, my God. This was a bridge? Reg. Come on, core relay, work your magic. Another shot. Okay, Cosmos, keep them coming. Okay, easy. Thank you.
Kind of a bad time, Betty.
You took off before I was through talking to you.
Well, you know, I had plans.
I heard you and Reggie were heading to Seattle, of all places.
Really gotta go, Betty. Love you.
Hold still.
We're almost across.
God, cut it out! Devil bridge.
Bus.
Reggie! Reggie!
Delson! Little help here!
That's that pitching RBI, huh?
Delson!
All right, come on.
I got it.
Thanks for the hand. Check it out.
Wow. Seem to be getting the hang of your new symptoms.
Right? And of course, the only downside being that, nope. Can't think of anything. This is pretty freaking awesome.
Really? No downside? How about those heavily armed guys over there now want to hurt you real bad? That a downside? Yeah. Now look, for all we know, we may be able to pass you through their security, you know, because you're not a normal bioterrorist.
So normal? No, if you mean by normal, you know, the sheep that they try to line up so that they can probe them. No, Reggie, I'm not normal. And did you see what I did on that bridge? We can take these guys.
Let's just see if we can sneak you through their checkpoints first, all right? It'll make getting around the city a lot easier.
Okay, fine. Do it your way. I'll settle.
Listen. Promise me you'll play it cool up ahead.
Hey, they used to call me Mr. Cool.
No one has ever once called you that. Ever.
Are you really worried about this?
Look, these DUP guys may not have the same level of power that natural bioterrorists have. The government infused them all with enough to still do some serious damage.
Well, you have just officially ruined my Seattle vacation. How long did you say I was out for?
1 week.
Wow. That means the DUP put all of this up to...
Yep.
Oh, they've kept busy.
Once we're through, I'll check with a couple of my cop buddies and try and get access to the police databases. In the meantime, I need you to just lay low. I might spook them if I show up with a bioterrorist.
Okay, boss man.
This is a registered firearm. I'm a police officer.
Jeez, won't let me on his bus, won't let me meet his friends.
Place
Best 2 out of 3.
Delson, run!
Hell with that!
Delson, stay behind cover!
Don't tell me how to fight! It's not good to keep things bottled up. Reds up on the towers!
I see him!
Separate. You okay?
Me? I'm fine. Dandy. It's like you said, laying low.
Just keep laying low. I'll call when I've got something.
Return to your homes immediately, or we will open fire.
Where's everybody going?
What the hell, man? You're supposed to be protecting them from me!
Nelson, I got access to the Seattle Police Database. Turns out, the UP has eyes and ears everywhere.
Well, let's gouge out their eyes and slice off their ears.
All right, I've got you on my GPS. Not far from one of their mobile commands. You can shut that down. It'll limit their ability to track your movements.
Mobile command center, got it. So, what exactly does one of those look like?
Well, it should be a large, heavily armored mobile unit. Side ports and major communications gear on top.
All right, I think I see it. Badass RV with lights and metal crap on top.
Okay, great. There should be vent panels along the side. Blow out enough of those. The core should overheat and be exposed.
Okay, blow out the panels. Got it.
Good.
Short and sweet.
Time out. Smoke break.
Find the main power core? It should be on top.
You must be back up.
I think I prefer the smaller guys. They are really stepping up their game.
Definitely prefer the smaller guys.
You're in there. Running on fumes here.
Thank you. Nelson, you know, I just realized all the DUPs have concrete powers, right? So, hey, all you have to do is drain one of them, and we can go home. I mean, if it doesn't work, it will mean you were wrong about that, huh? Then we can still go home.
How about you, big fella? Oh, crap.
Well, did it work?
No time to check, man. I got dupes coming at me from every direction.
Get the hell out of there.
Yeah, great advice. All right, Reg, I hate to ask, but any of your besties in blue know anything about these core relays?
Yeah, well, apparently they've got them set up all over town. Seattle PD's been keeping an eye on them since the DUP won't tell them what they do.
But you can find out where they all are.
Sure. Like I said.
Good. I need you to send the locations to my phone.
What, so you can keep tapping them for more powers? No, forget it.
Wow. My own brother wants me to fight the ultra-mega bioterrorist of all time with less powers.
Look, I didn't say that.
Well, guess I shouldn't put it off then. Better go straight on to Augustine now and get it over with. Not sure what's gonna happen.
All right, I get it. Look, just stay away from Augustine and I'll send you the ones I know of.
Thanks, Reg. You're the best brother ever.
No, the best brother ever would have locked you in a closet back in Salmon Bay for the rest of your life.
Wow. Not sure a closet can hold a conduit for long, but I appreciate your wanting to lock me up. Reg, man, you should see this place. It's completely deserted. No ferries going in or out, or...
Same thing at the airport and train station. Now that they got the bridge out, the DUP's got this town sealed tight.
It's not gonna be easy, is it?
It's too bad I didn't think to mention that to you over and over during the last 10 hours.
I think the DUP does this to every town they get called to.
Apparently, that's what they say.
Why would people even put up with that?
Because when it comes down to it, most folks aren't willing to trade life for liberty or the pursuit of happiness.
Nah, that can't be it. I feel good about this one. No, secondhand smoke is bad for you.
We'll be right back.